now, sir. And just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Right. So, made your mind up yet, sir? Let's just get this on you then, sir. Just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute, will you? Susie!
In the shop back there. But just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute. Bye.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you?
Keep change. What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Right, where is he?
Well,
where is he?
What on earth
do you call this?
But
you don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an ape.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mate chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have
you seen this?
Sir.
Derek.
Derek.
Can we just sort this
yes,
out?
Yes, I'm mad. Right?
You're
now, what are you going to
your assistant. Where is he?
Derek, whatever your name is.
Well done, sir.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry. I'm late and I'm stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog. Poppy. Lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Oh. Come on.
One minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must start.
Come on.
All right, quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Mm.
Thank you.